I was 14 when I was introduced to the GOAL program, and it has completely changed my life. I have a job, I have dignity, my community as well as my family look up to me.
I've saw the big difference because these learners, they behave well now, they are example.
God cannot change us, we can change the world. We all know that we were not born leaders, but it is very possible for us to develop leadership in ourselves.
I've seen a problem here outside with the youth, and I knew that it won't be fixed until I'm also part of it. I knew that I'm part of the problem as much as I'm part of the solution.
The most negative young person in the most desperate circumstances, when they're given the opportunity and the love and the support, they start to realize their value, they start to fight for others. They're part of a revolution of hope. The hope for Africa lies in how we invest in its most disenfranchised youth. There is no plan B.
People changed my life, and I hope this message that we're sending out will affect the whole world so we can live in a better tomorrow.